target. Yesterday. Takuma Ueda. Hold up, coming towards us.
Oh, that is what. That is. Just that. Oh. Wait. That's the one. Oh, he should have played that one before.
His brother was busy winning the Maldives International Mixed Doubles title. What a talented family. That was good defence from Kenichi Sato. Didn't look his best last week either at the China Masters. Lost to his teammate, Shuo Sasaki. And again, the tight spinning net shot forces the short left, and then the opposite. One off the body, and then this one was just Japan Open. Five, one. managed the first time to defend off the body.
It's been 5 years in the waiting since his last semi-final here at the Yonex Open Japan. He was back in 2008.
The second game.
Stands his ground at the net, does Targo.
6-8.
Very, very well taken. What a difference. You can see he's on balance by the time he's landing. His body weight is coming.
Thank you, one.